Hello, my name is Mari Carmen, and hello, I present my work called aminoparadigm-based macroelectrolytes useful in the synthesis and stabilization of gold and silver nanoparticles. In recent decades, metallic nanoparticles have had a substantial impact on medicine and biomedical engineering, as well as on tissue engineering, diagnostics, and therapy, among others. These applications have generated great interest in scientific research. The colloidal synthesis has been widely studied and applied for the controlled synthesis of novel metal nanostructures. Metallic nanoparticles can be obtained in various shapes, including rollers, triangles, octahedrons, polyhedrons, etc. Some polyelectrolytes capable of reducing metal ions and stabilizing metallic nanoparticles in colloidal solution have been reported. In the present work, macroelectrolytes synthesized in two stages reported. The first stage consisted of obtaining hexa-keys 4-formylphenoxycyclotriphosphazene by nucleophilic substitution reaction. In the second stage, this compound M1, sorry, was reacted with 4-aminopyridine to obtain the macroelectrolyte X4AP by condensation reaction. The structure of the macroelectrolyte was confirmed by proton NMR and FTR. The macroelectrolyte was used in the synthesis of gold and silver nanoparticles, NPAs, by the colloidal method. The macroelectrolyte hexa-keys for the macroelectrolyte M2 is capable of reducing gold and silver ions and stabilizing the nanoparticles in colloidal solution. The effect of the macroelectrolyte concentration on the synthesis of nanoparticles was analyzed using different volumes of macroelectrolyte and precursor salt. The radius 1-1 and 3-1 were the ones that formed gold nanoparticles, while the for silver nanoparticles, their ideal radius was 1-2-3. The image revealed that using the radio 1-1 gold nanoparticles with the shape of the dodecahedron, cylinders, hexagonal, and triangular plates are obtained. In the case of the 3-1 radio, in this case, nanoparticles with the shape of the dodecahedron triangular plates with a size between 10 and 35 nanometers were obtained. The temp characterization of the silver nanoparticles in the 1-2-3 radio revealed the obtaining of nanoparticles with a quasispherical shape and the dodecahedron with a size between 17 and 29. The obtained nanoparticles remained stable in colloidal solution for several months. That's all. Thank you so much for the attention.